It's me, Mikey Pipes. Today is Monday, August 8th, 2022. We are up on the Gold Coast of Long Island. That's right, the Gold Coast. We're going to check out some Taj Mahals. You'll arrive in 1,000 feet. Well, maybe not Taj Mahals plural, but at least one Taj Mahal. So let's check out this one Taj Mahal over here in DuPont Estates. That's right. They have gates, but they're open. All right. You have nothing but perfect manicured properties, compounds, estates. So we're around the corner. Let me stop filling, but you're going to like this one. Let me let them know Mikey Pipes has arrived. Hi, it's me, Mikey Pipes.
Yep, that worked.
All right. Yo, look. I think it's Steve Lav's house. Hi, Steve. Steve, see, you really upped your game. You're balling now. Look at this. You got a compound in this Taj Mahal. Steve, great job. I know you could do it. Do they lay eggs?
There's actually an egg behind the condenser. I don't know if it's a real egg, though.
So is this one that's not working? This is the one you guys worked on last time? Where's that egg you just saw?
It was a straight-up egg.
Yeah? All right. Let's get the tool bag. This is the newer one. All the power is on here. Okay. All right. Let's just check out the garage for a sec. I just want to share with you some pretty epic stuff. There's the Ferrari, and this is a, what is this? It's a Corvette?
Yeah, it's a Corvette.
Wow, look at that, guys. That is a effing Corvette. That is tits, by the way. This is tits too, though. Yeah, that's Ferrari's old school, who cares? But wow, look at that. Wow, love that Ferrari. All right, contactor is not pulled in. All right, so we go to the thermostat. Goddamn nest. Well, it was off. Let's go see what it does. Oh, it's blower. Let's go outside. All right, she's running. All right, let's get the 410A gauges. Not really putting out any hot air. I got a little bit there, but overall, she don't feel like the rest of them do. This one feels like it's very, very hot. Let's not guess. Let's test. We'll take our digital psychrometer out one-handedly. Okay. Show me the one. And on this one, yeah. All right, Peter. Let's hook up our 410A gauge to the Testo 557's there. Let's see what we got going on. Claudia.
This is Daniela.
Daniela.
Se me mezcla. Fernanda.
Fernando.
Gloria. Marcela. Yeah. Y Daniela es esta, no. Esta es... Ay, se me olvidó el nombre. No me acuerdo cómo se llama eso.
Well.
All we know?
Yep. She empty. She flatter than a
Girl, no, no tits.
Five, like five
that's
eight,
flat.
5 days.
Yeah, wow.
No bueno.
All right, let's see. Light. Okay, I would have really, really, really would have loved to have shown you guys what we just saw as we got through the left side of the Taj Mahal to the right side of the Taj Mahal. Absolutely a real Taj Mahal. You know, the master suite blows away my master suite, that's for sure.
It's like five rings in one.
So, I know he's got a lot of these Unico systems, a high velocity, but we need to go over there. So, let's see. Now, we are right here, we are above the grand foyer. There is the motor for the grand foyer chandelier. We have a little ramp here. Okay. All these space packs. All right. So let's carefully watch our step. We have an OSHA approved attic. Okay. What the hell is that? Some kind of speaker. We need to go all the way over here. And now our height changes. It would be nice if we had, we're going over here, that unit, all the way over here. All right, Unico. Okay. This is the new 410A one, by the way. I got some water in the emergency drain pan. All right. Looks like we got a filter grill right here, right? Yep, we have a filter grill. And here is our evaporator connections. Right now I'm looking for any signs of oil residue and I don't see any. See any whatsoever. Okay, so we could have a line set issue, but let's see. Let's take off this panel right here. There's our evaporator. I don't see any signs of a leak. No oil residue whatsoever. So I'm fearing that we have a line set leak. We're gonna have to put some nitrogen into the system. Alright. Wasn't really gonna show much, but that's Venetian plaster. And that's the chandelier for the grand foyer. Epic. All right, let's go back outside and get the nitrogen. We were all the way above there. So let's go. All right, so we have no pressure in the system whatsoever. To help with noise, let's kill power to this remaining condensing unit. And Peter's grabbing the nitrogen. The big giant bullet. It's like a missile, like a Saturn V missile. All right, drop it like it's hot. Okay. Look at all these. Okay, hook that up. Yeah, it's hot as F out here. Hooked up, okay. Put around 400 PSI in here. Do I hear something leaking already? No. All right, let's keep going. All right. We got 402 and looks like she's just settling down, but we're gonna be dropping go to menu. Let's go to tightness test. Let's do pressure leak test right there. Enter. Start. Okay, we're gonna let this sit. It's still settling down a little bit because I just filled this up to 400 PSI, but we're gonna let this sit for a little bit. And while we're doing that, we're gonna grab, grab another flashlight. No, I guess we'll have to go back into the attic and see. See if we hear anything. You can hear it. You got some dye. Hard to see in the light. Straight back ahead. And you see it in the water too. All right. So we found the leak. Wow, look at all that. See? If you listen very, very carefully, you can hear it. It's in one of the rows. You can hear it. You hear that, guys? Messed up. It's a fairly new. Wow. It's a fairly new system. It's a year and a half old. She's a leaker, mama. Almost 20 PSI. All right, Peter, let's get rid of everything. I'm gonna start the truck up, make some phone calls.
I love it how the gates open. They sense you coming and then they open. It's pretty cool. It's epic.
All right. Bye-bye, box. That let me in. All right, he needs a new Unico evaporator module. Of course, you know, the people who installed this system for him, complete knuckleheads, and that's according to the homeowner himself. They did not even give him a receipt for it. So, I guess it is what it is. But the new evaporator module is weeks away out of the factory. I'll try to push and see if I can get that sooner for him and get him some comfort cooling in that zone of 9 in his Taj Mahal. All right, guys, thanks for tuning in, watching this video of this leak search on this Unico with the Rheem air handler. Let's see if we can get out of this little neighborhood. Say hi, Mom.
Hi, Mom.